Oh, a polymorphic crystal. You know, they can reconfigure their form at will. It'd be fun to be able to do that. Strauss believes these crystals can form an ancient weapon. Sadly, you'd need a special pool found only in the dark ether. Pity. I wanted to see what all the fuss was about.